Peggy 7.
Welcome to the video introduction of Dead Core's main abilities. In Dead Core, your journey begins with the double jump. Performing a second jump while suspended in midair will allow you to reach higher and more distant areas of the tower. When well timed, your double jump will also prove useful in dodging incoming threats. The second ability you'll learn is the dash. The dash ability has a dedicated gauge located on your switch gun. The dash gauge replenishes automatically, but beware. If you allow it to become completely empty, you will have to wait for it to refill before using the dash again. Hold the dash key down to cover a single great distance, or perform a rapid succession of dashes, advancing and changing direction as desired between each dash. You can of course combine double jumps and dashes to spectacular effect. Finally, you'll learn to blast. Blasting allows you to charge your switch gun in order to fire powerful energy shots. The more you charge your shot, the more ammunition you'll consume. The blast can be very effective for deactivating multiple targets with one charged shot. But blasting truly shines when used to perform a rocket jump. Firing a blast at the ground beneath you while simultaneously jumping will allow you to propel yourself to new heights. Here you can discover secret segments of the tower, which would otherwise remain inaccessible. Thank you for watching the Dead Core Main Abilities video. We hope it will help you rise to the top.